Hello, everybody, Average Gamer. Welcome to another episode of NHL 17 Be a Pro. Our run to become the next Bobby Hull, best left winger, one of the best left wingers of all time in the NHL. Lots of people would argue who the best is, but to be honest with you, he's third in points overall, or goals, I think. Either way, he's just buying Gretzky by two, so I think the only person between him and Gretzky is Lemieux. So, I mean, come on. So, or is it or? Either way. So, last episode we played as, well, we're playing on Saskatoon, obviously. Played against Swift Current, the Broncos, and we lost. It was a good game. We tried. We played hard. We got one goal. We did 12 hits. We had 7 shots. We had 4 penalty minutes. It wasn't too bad of a game for us. But we lost. And in our luck, we're playing Swift Current again. So let's get some revenge, shall we? Now we're playing in Saskatoon. We got the home ice advantage. We're gonna kick some butt. I'm gonna try to keep myself a little closer to a little lower to the relaxed a little bit. And I'm going to, yet again, because I forgot to change it from the main settings here. Because there is some song and music in this thing, so. Well, let's turn this up all the way. And, yeah, that's good. So here we go. Ah, missed the hit. Yes, they do. I think we pulled a penalty here. Do we draw that? Nope. Don't think we're going to be on the power play right now. Oh no, we are. Son of a bitch, we are on the power play. They took one shot. And we're going to curve out. I tried to get too fancy. Oh, we got a good deflection there at least. That was a good deflection. Okay, come on. We're trying to go right to the front of the net. At least it feels like you actually can battle in front of the net a lot better now. It used to be automated. And garbage. Damn it. We had a good go at it though. We had a good go at it. We had a good run there. So they killed the penalty, yes, but we got into the groove. Stop any pass to the point. So I don't know. You have to hold Y. So if you tap Y, it's to fight. If you hold Y, it's to battle in front of the net. I thought he was going to go across. Gotta get used to the passing slightly different. It doesn't feel quite as right. Let's cut back. Oh! Crunch. Oh, he missed the net! There we go. We're doing good. We're doing very good in this game. I like how it's feeling. I like how it feels. I like the ebb and flow of this game so far. We're doing a lot better. Getting used to the controls a little bit more. We're also playing on the hardest setting. There's another one. Three massive hits. Bam. Sit the fuck down, buddy. Slow down. Oh, no. We're going to get that. Oh, I can't control anything. My controls aren't working. Why? There we go. Wow. Just all of a sudden my controller stopped working. I had to unplug it and plug it back in. Like how the AI is telling me to get into the game. So I've got massive hits. Come on, let's go. 22 seconds, we're getting off the ice. Keep our shifts nice and quick. Oh, this is gonna hurt, buddy. This is gonna hurt. Boosh! That's up. Oh, crossbar. Oh, this is going to hurt you, buddy. I'm sorry. Another big hit. Goosh! I love being the grinder. Yep, Push the net. Push the net. It's going to work on our accuracy a little bit. Got to work on our accuracy. Got to work on our accuracy. Got to work on our defense as well. All things in time, though. Oh, he turned it over. And then we turned it over. Oh, I missed. They pass it into my skates. Come on, cut in the middle. Cut in the middle. Ah, you didn't cut in the middle. Come on, come on. Nope. Yes! Yeah! Nice goal. Nice goal. That's a pass. Was it a little stick side or to go five hole? That went five hole. It went, did a fiver. Fiver! Or as the people out east would say, a fin. Cut to the net, cut to the net. Yeah! If we don't have the puck, we're just going to stand in front of the net. You got a problem with me. Enzo. Come on, come on, come on. Yo! Ladies and gentlemen, we have a goal. 5-0 in the first period. We are playing on the hardest settings and all that stuff. This is a good game. Especially after the last one, we got our butts kicked. Just look at the way it is, like, it like just bounced over him right there. Like, it just bounced right there on him. Just right there. That. Big hits. Assist. The only thing we're missing from the hat trick is the fight. One thing I will admit is I seem to get too many penalties in last year's game. Like 20 in the I can't. Oh, I gotta dump out here. What? A, B, and a C. We're above all our targets, which is good. I think if we're above our targets, we get a bonus to our XP, if I'm not mistaken. Little excited. Little excited. Right bumper? All right, so you hold it in front of the net. So we want to do a drop pass in the next period. We want to do a drop pass that's left and right bumper. And we want to try and hold Y in front of the net. Wait a second. Let me just check something real quick. Left and right bumper. Okay. Oh, breakaway. Oh. So left and right bumper. I'm assuming I'm clicking for the right. Right bumper and chop. We're gonna have to try to see what these are. Like, if it's a click. Ah, so it is. Oh, come on. Get the puck, damn it. Trying to do drop passes. Oh, they changed their goalie, okay. I failed to cover the point because our defenseman turned the puck over again. Right and left bumper. I was on the ice for 2 seconds. 2 seconds. I get a minus for that. Saucer pass. Ah, I hit the wrong button, goddammit. Yeah, I don't like this right bumper click thing. Yeah, I don't like this. And I don't like that one. We can do that one. That's no big deal. But, yeah, that whole click in and bumper just doesn't... Here we go. Cover the point. breakout passes, and fight in front of the net. I can do those. Those I can do. When they start telling me to do fucking like stuff with the controller, don't know. No, it just feels wrong when I'm being forced to do certain things. Wow. A lot of this also depends on if... Hey. Yes. Yes, we will. Nope. So we have to have this the puck, I guess? The battling in front of the net part, I don't understand. Let's get off the ice. You tell me to do something and I go to do it, because if I don't do it, I get penalized for it. See, that's a drop pass. I just want this period to end, Jesus. Some of these don't make sense. I have to cover the point 3 times. I have to do 5 breakout passes. I have to skate backwards twice. Well, I skate backwards all the time. Yes! That's the way you do it. Connor? I wonder if I can get nailed for goalie interference there. Right there. I was very close to, very, very, very close to goalie interference. Yeah, you will. You'll probably say, what the fuck happened? Oh, I'm so sorry to do this to you, defenseman. Oh, I missed him. Break a pass. Well, I'm gonna get off the ice there. Let's let the period end. They scored 4. We scored 2. They beat us in that period for sure. Oh. We scored three. They scored four. We're both just lighting each other up like crazy. Yeah, this whole cover the point thing, I don't like it. Here we go. Yeah, we did, yeah. Yeah! Boom! Oh, that was so not expected. Second goal of the evening. Bam! That was a dirty, greasy goal. Come on, cut to the middle, cut to the middle. Ah. Oh. See, breaking passes not hard. Boarding someone, like, or at least holding someone to the boards, like pinning them, that'll be hard because I gotta find someone, not actually want to hit them. And I mean, I'm gonna want to hit them. That's my fault. Yeah, that was completely goal interference. That is my bad. . 100% my bad on that one. So do I have to have the puck to be skating backwards? Because I'm mostly skating backwards when I'm in my own, like, end. See, that's a breakout pass. Come on. See, I'm skating backwards there. Oh, this is going to hurt. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. No, I'm not. Oh, no, no, no. This score there, that would have been 100% my fault. 100% my fault. Ah, he didn't get it. Boosh! Oh, here we go. My first fight. That was not a dirty hit. I haven't fought. Oh, they've changed the fighting mechanics. Okay. This is going to be a little harder. Oh, they really changed the mechanics. They've really changed the mechanics of fighting. It used to be used the left and right triggers, or left and right thumbsticks and the triggers. Now you just use the left and right triggers and the thumbstick. Could have done better there. On the right side, Gordie Howe hat trick. Goal, a fight, and an assist. Keep it clean. Keep it clean. Right. What does keep it clean mean? Don't let them get under your skin. Okay. What the fuck does that mean? I don't understand what that means. Okay, I'm just going to assume for the manic shift that I don't have to get a penalty or something. No! Oh, come on! This game's definitely longer than the last one. So as long as I do things and keep it clean, I'm getting 2x XP. I think I just got 80 for a hit. Unless it was just that no, it's shut now. It's shut them down. I'm assuming that means just don't let them score or get a point. Boom. Call for a bad pass. I actually got the pass. I can care less if the goaltender flashes his glove like that, as long as he fucking misses it. I did that too soon. Oh, thought I was on the wrong. I was on the wrong side of the ice. They always want you to do just a generic shift change at certain times. When in actuality, you shouldn't do shift change when you're in your own net or in your own end. And we get the win! Yes, it is. Overall, offensively, we did better than we did last game. Defensively, not so good. Did not do that all that great. Does it show like... I don't know. Defensively, not so great. We did worse than we did last game. We did not. I don't think we hit our target for defense. I think that's what this little line here is, where your target is. So we got our offensive target. We got our defensive target, but we did not get our team play target. But we still played generally better than the last game. So we got a 1.5 times multiplier to our stats. So our shot, rear shot power went up. Our wrist shot accuracy went up. We actually leveled that up. Pretty much everything went up for our puck skills, except our deking went down by 10. No big deal there. Senses, our discipline went down by 74. And our offensive awareness went up to 69. Skating, and we actually leveled up our senses. Skating, our endurance went up, which is good. Our physicality went up for body checking and strength, which is good. And then defensive, we went up overall for both awareness, for defensive awareness, and stick checking. So overall, not a bad game. Not a bad game whatsoever. We definitely were one of the 3 stars. We weren't. We were the number 1 star. Haha. 2 goals, 2 assists, 13 hits. Very good. We look stoned, though. Kind of looks stoned. All right, we'll see what our next game is going to be against. Then we will... Oh, we're playing against the Bingham... Not Bingham. Medicine Hat Tigers. There we go. Never realized that the name was right there. So this is our overall weekly, showing us just how overall during the week we did. So overall, our shooting went up by 711. We're almost level 3. Our wrist shot accuracy went up. Shot power went up. Wrist shot power went up. Overall puck skills went up quite a bit as well. Our senses leveled up. Skating went up for endurance. Physicality has gone up. We're almost at level 7 for physicality. Our defense went up. So overall, doing really, really good. And our next game is against the Medicine Hat Tigers. We're 1-1. They're 2-0. Let's see if we can kind of equal out the records between the two of us. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.